The use of 3D printing technology is helping to transform the lives of people with head and neck cancer. Chris O'Brien Lifehouse opening a new lab at Camperdown, which promises to make facial reconstructions faster and more accessible.
Doctors not only saved Mark Robinson's life, he makes light of the fact they gave him a new face.
Perhaps it's an improvement. Born with a rough head, you don't have to worry too much about me complaining.
The 69-year-old grandfather needed a new nose, part of a jaw and new teeth when a squamous cell cancer ravaged his face.
It is amazing the fact that they can carry out the repairs to the extent that they do.
It can totally devastate their life. So being able to restore that form and function is critical.
Today, a giant step forward in facial reconstruction with the opening of this new lab, visible within the hospital's entrance at Chris O'Brien Lifehouse.
It's been a revolution in the way that we approach reconstructive surgery.
At its heart, the use of 3D printing technology to create dental prosthetics and plastic moulds surgeons use as a guide to perform surgery with precision accuracy.
Currently, standard practice is to cut out the patient's own leg bone to reconstruct the face. Researchers here have now developed an artificial bone that will soon go to clinical trial.
Because it is 3D printed, it is able to exactly replicate the complex geometry of the facial skeleton.
A hub for innovation that promises faster and more accessible care.
So that we can provide cutting-edge prosthetics, but at an affordable price.
At Camperdown, Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.